think the freshmen definitely add some character to the team right now. They're an energetic bunch. They're excited. They're ready to go. There's a lot of playfulness out there. They keep things light, but still pretty intense. So I really like what they're bringing to the floor. Veterans, you can tell that they had some matches under their belt already. This is really day one for us. But if you think about it, we had a month off, and it's really day 22 since we had that summer experience. So I felt like we're a little bit farther ahead than what we'd normally be on a day one. Love the energy in the gym. The freshmen are really bringing that and the excitement, and there's a pretty good passion for being back in there again.
It felt really good. We had a nice 3-week break after Puerto Rico, so it felt really good to get back out with all the girls and train hard, and we're basically starting from scratch on a lot of things and just reworking things, but it felt good to be back out there.
Well, I think Puerto Rico really helped establish that team chemistry from day one when we started practice, and seeing the growth from now until then is a huge, huge step. And we're seeing a lot of the freshmen create a lot of chemistry with the team, and I think we're really excited for season and gearing up for a big year.
I just think all phases of the game, really, I think we just need to get more consistent, decrease our errors. You're going to expect that with a young team. We want them to learn the system first, then get comfortable with the system, and then once they get that, start to perfect and execute the system.